Phylogeny. The evolutionary history of a species or group of related species. Systematics. A scientific discipline focused on classifying organisms and determining their evolutionary relationships. Taxonomy. A scientific discipline concerned with naming and classifying the diverse forms of life. Binomial. The two-part Latinized name of a species, consisting of the genus and specific epithet. Family. The taxonomic category above genus. Order. The taxonomic category above the level of family. Class. The taxonomic category above the level of order. Phylum. The taxonomic category above the level of class. Kingdom. A taxonomic category above the level of phylum. Domain. A taxonomic category above the kingdom level, including archaea, bacteria, and eukarya. Taxon. A named unit at any given level of classification. Genus. A taxonomic category above the species level, designated by the first word of a species, two-part scientific name. Phylogenetic tree. 1. Anything that impedes air in and out of the lungs. 2. Bronchoconstriction. Asthma is when the smooth muscle are very sensitive to histamine. Phylocode. A system of classification of organisms based on evolutionary relationships, only groups that include a common ancestor and all of its descendants are named. Branch point. The representation on a phylogenetic tree of the divergence of two or more taxa from a common ancestor. Sister taxa. Groups of organisms that share an immediate common ancestor and hence are each other's closest relatives. Polytomy. In a phylogenetic tree, a branch point from which more than two descendant taxa emerge indicates that the evolutionary relationships among the descendant taxa are not yet clear. Analogy. The similarity between two species that is due to convergent evolution rather than to descent from a common ancestor with the same trait. Homoplasy. A similar structure or molecular sequence that has evolved independently in two species. Molecular systematics. A scientific discipline that uses nucleic acids or other molecules in different species to infer evolutionary relationships. Cladistics. an approach to systematics in which common descent is the primary criterion used to classify organisms. Clade. A group of species that includes an ancestral species and all its descendants. Monophyletic. Pertaining to a group of taxa that consists of a common ancestor and all its descendants, equivalent to a clade. Paraphyletic. Pertaining to a group of taxa that consists of a common ancestor and some, but not all, of its descendants. Polyphyletic. Pertaining to a group of taxa derived from two or more different ancestors. Shared ancestral character. A trait shared by members of a particular clade that originated in an ancestor that is not a member of that clade. Shared derived character. An evolutionary novelty that is unique to a particular clade. Outgroup. A species or group of species from an evolutionary lineage that is known to have diverged before the lineage that contains the group of species being studied. In-group. A species or group of species whose evolutionary relationships we seek to determine. Maximum parsimony. A principle that states that when considering multiple explanations for an observation, one should first investigate the simplest explanation that is consistent with the facts. Maximum likelihood. A principle that states that when considering multiple phylogenetic hypotheses, one should take into account the hypothesis that reflects the most probable sequence of evolutionary events, given certain rules about how DNA changes over time. Phylogenetic bracketing. An approach in which features shared by two groups of organisms are predicted to be present in their common ancestor and all of its descendants. Orthologous genes. Homologous genes that are found in different species because of speciation. Paralogous genes. Homologous genes that are found in the same genome as a result of gene duplication. Molecular clock. A method for estimating the time required for a given amount of evolutionary change based on the observation that some regions of genomes appear to evolve at constant rates. Neutral theory. This describes the observation that much evolutionary change in genes and proteins has no effect on fitness and therefore is not influenced by Darwinian natural selection. Horizontal gene transfer. The movement of genetic material from one genome to another through mechanisms such as transposable elements, plasmid exchange, viral activity, and perhaps fusions of different organisms. Rooted. A branch point within a phylogenetic tree, often drawn farthest to the left, represents the most common ancestor of all taxa in the tree. Basal taxon. In a phylogenetic tree, a lineage that diverges early in the history of a group and lies on a branch that originates near the common ancestor of the group.